Aloha and good evening. Thanks for sticking with us while we had a little bit of a slow start. Had some technical difficulties to work through, and I hope it's going to work. But we're definitely recording to the mixer, so we can always remix if there's an issue. But it looks good so far. So, thank you for joining us on November 13th, 2020. We are going to play and dance and sing and laugh. And we invite you to join us. So, as per usual, I'm going to invite three slow, very deep as is comfortable breaths. In, followed by a hold. And then out, followed by a hold, maybe a count of two or three. And while you're doing that, I encourage you to grow roots and get really grounded. You may want to drink water before we get started. Lord knows I do. Three breaths. Here we go. Taking a moment to connect with the divine. I haven't been there much this afternoon. And it's time. So we're going to draw a drum. We're going to play for about an hour, maybe a little bit more. And then there will be some silence. And then I think I might let a little silence between the gongs and the rab drum, but I don't know how that's going to work. And then we'll be silent for a few minutes. And then I will voice you back. So get comfortable. Keep breathing. And enjoy the ride.
Thank you.
Thank you. The invitation is to find your breath, or let it find you. To slowly and gently ride your breath back from wherever you've been. I invite you to pay attention to where you are in this moment. Because it's all we've got. I know I feel better. Somewhere in the midst of tickling the metal over there, I just had this image of that first person thousands of years ago that pulled a great big piece of metal out of the fire and hit it and went, washed it. This is good. And I know that doing this practice merges my energy with all of the energy of everyone who's ever rejoiced to a gong. And I think that's more than three or four. Thanks for joining us. Take good care of yourself. Drink water. Be easy. Use good words. Smile in the mirror. We'll do this again Sunday, 7 o'clock-ish. And you're invited back. Always a gift to have you here. Thank you for being so awesome and patient with me. Blessings and good evening.
And aloha.